Hello, folks. This is Ogre Diddy, and welcome to Goodsprings in Fallout New Vegas. Well, this is Ronnie Runner. He's going to be... Well, he doesn't like Goodsprings. It's boring here. So, as you can see, he just started out. Got the 10 XP for finishing up with Doc Mitchell. So, here we go. This place is boring, so... Let's see if we can get up to New Vegas without having to fight anything. Because, see, I'm not going to wield my weapons. And ooh. Yeah, this does look fairly nice when you have the LEDs drop boosted. Hope the music's not too loud. I hope it's not doing over my voice too much. And I hope you won't be too bored by this. But yeah, I think we just want to see if we can get up there without encountering anyone. You know, because you gotta go through the Deathclaws and all that, supposedly. Oh, finished travel onwards. If this was a real game, I would have taken time to edit the character. And taken advantage of skilled, the bug was skilled, for the extra +5 across the board. But yeah, head over to the road on the way to Gene. Doing it this way is a little bit faster than walking down to Gene and, the road to Sloan. And walking down to Gene and then walking back up to Sloan. Off to the left, you do not want to go past the Yangtze Memorial, or even to the Yangtze Memorial, because, well, even at level 1, giant rad scorpions can spawn over there. Which would probably be bad. And la la da da da. There's the couple coyotes in there, usually. And snack foods and stuff. Lots of food, the doctor's bag. And yes, I will be one of the most boring commentators you've ever had. But this mostly to show that you can get up to Goodsprings. Ooh, who's that? Eh, probably just a rad scorpion somewhere. Doesn't matter, won't follow me too far. Powder gangers, since I haven't done one Goodsprings or Ghost Town gunfight, they won't care about me. And I don't like third person view. If you're playing for real, always remember to grab the bright follower there. Yeah. Who cares about the music? Ah, there we go. Unfortunately, I didn't have the LED up, the details up for draw distance, but unfortunately it still gets me pop in for billboards, which sucks. Oh well. The key is there's Sloan. No need to visit there or disturb Chomps Lewis. So, if I go straight, yes, you will fight it. You'll have to go through Deathclaws. This way, the worst that will happen is a couple of Bark Scorpions will chase you. See right there. Those are Bark Scorpions. And we don't care about them. So, just head north up to, I'll run them easy, no problem. Just head up this way through the rocks. There's Neil's shack there. Neil will probably decide he wants to talk to us, which will be annoying, very annoying. Always a good day when I get by without bothering him. But yeah, if you just follow this little bit of the road here. Yeah, I think I got the music up a little too loud. Not too late now. See the black rock here? This is the key to it. Line up. And then you'll want to crouch because they're usually super mutants over here. But you're perfectly safe unless you go that way. Then you'll run. Then Deathclaws will be may pay you a visit. But stay over here on the ridge. Let's see, no super mutants patrolling, which is good. Ah, damn, 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 damn. Yeah, you can see the super mutants over there, they haven't started to patrol. I think they might only do it at night, I'm not sure. But yeah, we'll go this way. They're hidden again from, well, I guess from the Bark Scorpions, and whatever's chasing us when we cross the road. Yeah. See? No Deathclaws. At all. Dead NCR trooper. And this is the only part where you got to be at all careful. You got to watch out for the bear traps. Oh dear. Especially if you don't have repairs. Ah, damn. Well, that was smart of me. Whoops. Don't want to be Indiana Jones. Yeah, normally I have better repair than that, so I... Because I take skilled and stuff. Let's see. Does it do anything to heal me at all? No, no, I don't care. Shut up. Stimpaks. I don't need it. Yeah, no, I shouldn't do that. Oh, my lugs are fine. And that's it. As long as you do better than I do and avoid the bear traps. Worst you have to do, outrun a couple bark scorpions. And maybe pause on the ridge there for a little bit while super mutants pass by. Oh yeah, sorry about this being in 30 FPS. Unfortunately, I don't have the... New Vegas. McCarran. I don't have the disk space to record in 60 FPS, although I can actually run the game in 60 FPS, which is great. There's the Repcon Center. Took a little bit to come into view because my graphics card ain't as good as it could be, I suppose. Sorry for the coughing. Now it's just a matter of going north to Freeside. Although we'll take a little side trip to the most important area out here. If you're making the jump up to New Vegas, the early run up to New Vegas. So yeah, I did another version of this. But I started, and it's up there, it's got a few hundred views. But I started it at Sloan, which is kind of defeats the purpose, you know, you want to show everybody the full route, you know? It started at Sloan and ended up here, and you can see it just coming into view. The Grub and Gulp. But that's not where we're stopping. Mainly stopped it up here because it's a character I was actually going to play. And found the traveling merchants that were going by. I lucked into those. And they distracted me, so I stopped the video. the Ultralux. The best of everything in one place. Yeah, right. All in one place. Holster weapon Nekomora. Not unless you have a few garbage bags to cover your weapon with. And at the tops. Woo! Yay, skinnling conversation in it. Scintillating, or how do you pronounce it? Skinnling or scintillating? Yeah, something like that. Sparkly type thing. Yep, that's the Air Attack Park. We're gonna grab a nice little mission to find out about some people kidnapping refugees to sell them off as slaves. You meet some very, very nasty people. Morally, that is. They're easy to kill. But they are very nasty, nasty people when you talk to them. There's the, Karen over there, and the firm's there, but got my distance problems. I really got to adjust my system a bit, or my settings a bit. Get in the draw distance slightly so things pop in less, so things don't have as much pop in. Pumping station to go into the scariest, nastiest vault in the game. And yeah, we're almost to the side, down the side trip. Still got popping. Ugh. Still, once everything's popped in, it looks nice. I got my lighting up and all that, which is awesome. And here we are, durable done stat caravan. Yes, we know. We're gonna get a couple combat armors and plasma rifles off him and another guy over there. Other armor and liver action shotgun, which tends to be good, and some other miscellaneous stuff. But. And from here, once you get all that, they had... Oh, man, so much pop-in. I could have sworn I had better first time I did my settings. I forget which one's the problems. You know, as you didn't watch this or hear me complain, although it does fill a dead air. So we head over here. Up there is the medical clinic. That triangle there in that building. About the main place we want. Oh, you also want to get those so you can sell them off and get the 2,000 gold to get the... Oh, that's so much popping. To pass the credit check. Over there, because you obtain them to Gunrunners and to the Crimson Caravan right there. But the main goal will be to get to Freeside, which is right here. See? Fast, easy, no combat. Ignore how much health I lost to those damn bear traps because I'm stupid. And tried to rush it for the sake of getting the video, and not done in a reasonable fashion. And if you're here at level 4 or 5, with if you take comprehension at level 4, you can probably get enough speech to go to Mickin Ralph's and get the passport with only 400, with only 500 gold, 500 caps. Go away, thug. You don't want it. Normally, yeah, you'd stop to kill him, but I don't wanna. But you,
we've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mickin Ralph.
If you're not allowed to sell, then you wouldn't tell me. Where's the gate?
Come on!
Oh, go away. Where's the gate? Oh, there it is. Not used to doing this in a rush. But yeah, despite my blunders, ugh, for that. It's simple to get here. And yes, despite what happened to me, very, very safe. If you stop to kill the two little minor obstacles in your way, because they're rather flimsy. Welcome to the Strip. Now, like I said, if you can get your oh, go away, old Ben. No one wants to talk to you.
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend.
You don't like old Ben.
Don't go past the south.
He's annoying.
Goodbye.
Very annoying, and I can't pass the credit check, obviously. And neither can he.
You have entered a restricted area. Unauthorized entry.
Watch out!
Anyway, hope you enjoyed this little tutorial. Hope you found it useful. And I hope I didn't stop you from watching the first 3 minutes because of my horrible commentary. Okay, this is Ogre JD standing at the north gate of the Strip. Saying, have a nice day, or whatever. Bye-bye.